IQ Neo 5 will have an independent display chip to share SoC computing power, leak says. Vivo is working hard not only on its own new smartphones but on the IQ branded models as well. In this sense, we are waiting for the next IQ smartphone, the IQ Neo 5, to come on March 16 this year. This phone will come with the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 870 SoC and a full coverage liquid cooling system. Today, IQ released a promo poster showing the cooling technology and gaming performance of the Neo 5 smartphone. Hey, what's up everyone? Anwar here, and this is TechNewLeaks. So let's get started. The manufacturer said that this phone has an independent display chip. The high-load rendering screen part is performed by the independent display, which can effectively share the SoC computing power. According to the official mobile game test, this technology can not only reduce power consumption by 45%, but also ensure that the game runs stably at a high frame rate of 90 frames. This phone will boast of a nearly 6,000 mm² super large area graphite heatsink, which is 210% higher than that of previous products. It also supports a full cover liquid cooling system similar to the heatsink used in notebook computers, so it can reduce heat generation and ensures continuous high performance output. In terms of software optimization, the IQ Neo 5 will support a multi-turbo 5.0 engine. The latter can predict abnormal stalls in advance and quickly repair them. The phone also has memory fusion function and the system's fastest path optimization technology to ensure the game experience. A few days ago, we got another poster clearly mentioning that the 66-watt fast charging support, confirming the leaks were indeed correct. For those who are unaware, the device was initially rumored to feature 88-watt wired charging, while the 3C listing revealed otherwise. Interestingly, at the same time that the IQ Neo 5, at least one model, will come with a dual-cell 4400mAh battery, according to the brand, the device will go from 0 to 50% in just 10 minutes, while the complete charge will take around 30 minutes. The IQ Neo 5 will also support 45-watt PD, allowing you to charge other devices like laptops and cameras. So what do you guys think about this video? Would you be interested in buying IQ Neo 5 this month? Leave a comment down. If you have enjoyed the video, then a like would be cherished. Thank you.